Hey everyone, today we're going to show you how to reset the maintenance required light on your Toyota RAV4. Now I just had an oil change done on this RAV4, so we want to make sure that we reset that maintenance light so that the vehicle knows that the oil life is back to 100%. Now this is a 2019 Toyota RAV4 LE all-wheel drive, but the process should be very similar in future years and models of 2020, 21, 22, and so on. If you do have one of those other years, I'd love to hear about it in the comment section below if the process was exactly the same for you. Now, if you're new here, my name is Ken, and this is Northern Viking Everyday, and we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. But let's dive right into this and show you how to reset that maintenance reminder. So the first thing we're going to be doing on the RAV4 is turning on the accessory mode. We're not going to be starting the vehicle up. So if you have a push start with your foot off of the brake, push the button two times. Now if you have a key ignition, you can rotate the key until you get to accessory mode. All right, you can see on my dashboard it says maintenance required, visit your dealer. And to get past that, just hit the back arrow button on your steering wheel. And it's going to bring you to the main screen for your dashboard. And you can start just using the arrows on your steering wheel, pushing left and right. And what we're actually looking for is the settings option, which is the gear option here on the screen. And once you've found that, you can start using the arrows, pushing up and down to scroll through the options in this setting. And the one we're looking for here says vehicle settings. Once you've found that, go ahead and hold down the OK button, and it's going to bring up an option that says scheduled maintenance. From there, just go ahead and hit the OK button one more time, and you're going to see it says reset data, and you can scroll up and down with the arrows on your steering wheel until you get to yes, and then just go ahead and hit OK one more time. Once you do that, you can see it says reset complete, and it is that simple to reset the maintenance reminder on your RAV4.
So hope this video was able to help you out in resetting the maintenance required light on your Toyota RAV4. If it did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Everyday because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, take care.